There is nothing you cannot become in this world. I don't care what your parents might have told you. I don't care what a coach told you. I don't care what a teacher might have told you. I don't care what your friends have told you, or ESPN or a magazine. I don't care about any of that negative stuff. Listen to me. You have no handicaps. Perhaps you may have to find your own unique way of doing things. It may take you much longer than anyone else. You may have to work twice as hard. You may have to work 10 times or 100 times as hard as everyone else. But the only limits you have are the ones you place on yourself. The only limits are what you believe is possible and what you are willing to do about it. There are people without legs who are competing in the Olympics. There are people who were born into extreme poverty who are now some of the most powerful people in the world. There are people who have overcome racism, illiteracy, and non-existent fathers to become some of the greatest doctors in the world. Some of the greatest companies in the world started in garages, apartments, and dorm rooms with almost no resources. If you want to live out your dreams, shock people with your faithfulness to the small stuff God has entrusted you with. Find people who have made their dreams come true and sit at their feet to learn their strategies. If you can't get access to them, watch all their interviews on YouTube and read every book they've written and the autobiographies about their life. Learn from the people who actually know what it takes to accomplish their dreams rather than listen to those who quit on theirs. God unconditionally loves you. He meticulously and perfectly created you for a purpose. And remember, the most important thing isn't even what you accomplish, but who you become in the process. Other people are not limiting you. You are limiting you by what you believe is possible and what you are willing to do about it. Make sure your willingness to sacrifice, treasure the small stuff, and how much you are willing to suffer match the size of your dreams. All things, not some things, all things are possible to him who believes.